Hi, my name is Fletch, and I had a fantastic day photographing and videoing these otters. Brilliant. So I decided to put the photos and the video into a slideshow. This is a beautiful female otter that I've seen on a Gloucestershire canal, hunting for fish. So graceful to watch her hunting, and the skill she showed to catch a fish really was a treat. She caught a roach, which she took to the bank to devour her prey. Behind her, I could see what appeared to be a hole in the reeds, and I was wondering whether it was her holt. She really did seem to be enjoying that roach. What a nice surprise when I realized she had two babies. As she called them in, they came in slowly, which gave me the opportunity to take some photographs. She led the way along the side of the bank as they followed her on her steady legs. It really was lovely to see.
Three.
As she led them into the canal, they swam upstream slowly, and that was the last I seen of them for that day. After I left the mother and babies, I walked downstream and I found this fella. I watched him for a while as he was hunting the lock, catching fish. He came up a few times with perch, which he made short with a cock. This otter was surprisingly approachable. He wasn't bothered by my presence. He kept looking at me as he went about his business. I decided to give him a nickname, Cappuccino, for obvious reasons. I was amazed when I seen this otter catch a large pike. After a short wrestling match with it, he carried it off downstream. Thanks for watching my video. Please consider a like and subscribe, as it would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. Take care.